Goodbye, Liz. I shall miss you, my dear. But I've had about all I can stand of this pompous, self-opinionated idiot here.
Pompous, self-opinionated idiot, I believe you said, Doctor?
Yes, well, we don't want to bear a grudge for a few hasty words, do we?